So I finished putting in the screws for the sides, but for this here I noticed that there are no pilot holes or pre-drilled pilot holes, so I'm just gonna have to kind of make my own hole using this self-tapping. So maybe what I'll do is I'll just use the drill initially to make the initial pilot hole using this screw, and then I'll actually continue with the screwdriver as usual.